Right, hey everyone, this is Shane. You're back watching Joshana Stream Body Fitness, and I'm gonna do a dumbbell set. The dumbbells that I use, this workout I normally do to build out my chest, my arms, my biceps, triceps, you know. So try this workout. It's gonna be 10 reps of dumbbell movements. I ain't gonna name all the movements, you can see it when I do the workout, but it's gonna be 10 different reps using 10 kilo dumbbells, and the repetition is gonna be continuous for 45 seconds and then 15 seconds rest. So that 1 minute will be one rep, then I will move on to the next range of motion with the dumbbells. So yeah, check this workout out. It's what I do to build up my big guns. So yeah, remember to like, subscribe, share and follow. This is Shane, you're watching Joshana Stream Body Fitness. You have a 15 second rest and then you go into the next set. Another good one for your back, biceps, triceps, chest. Just keep repping. Fourth rep. back onto it. Don't know if you can see this. A good one for the triceps. Yeah. I can feel my whole upper body, my chest, my back's engaged, my arms are engaged, biceps, triceps, forearm, and also helps build up your grip strength as well. 5 seconds. Remember to breathe. Always remember to breathe. This movement's one of my favorites. Both dumbbells together and just curl. Curl up to the chest, all the way down, curl up. Another great movement for your chest, biceps, triceps, forearm. Try this out. Muscle up, snatch, press, snatch, press. Again, working the lateral muscles, chest, back, traps, forearms, bicep and triceps. Keep repping. Can feel the burn now. This will be the last round. Go for the burn, man. Go for the burn. there, a curl, bicep curl across the chest. You want to be aiming for your opposite shoulder. This one does that inner bicep, tricep. Keep repping. Remember to breathe. Each rep, breathe. Great day to be training outdoors. Getting it in. I don't always use weights when I'm doing calisthenic works out. This is the most I would do. Second rest. Whew. Here's my timer. Stop timer. So, you're now watching Joshana Stream Body Fitness. This is Shane, and I've just done my 10 minute dumbbell workout set. Try this workout, you can do it anywhere, in the gym, at home, in the park. You know, just grab a set of dumbbells, set yourself on a timer, rep for 45 seconds, have a 15 second rest in between each rep. Do that, it's a quick workout to do, creates hypertrophy within the bicep, tricep, forearm, chest, and you end up coming out looking like this. But this is Shane. Thanks for watching, peace.